position? Lexus Akeo, I'm a setter, and I go to Kamehameha School.
Number 11. Was that probably the best Maryknolls played against you guys?
They did. They worked really hard, and you could tell that they improved, and they did give us 100%. Yes.
Coach about this, they ran that, I don't know what you call it, the step out play with number 12, and that second set, she was hammering it. I mean, nobody stopped, and then all of a sudden you guys adjusted. What did you guys do?
We practiced what they were gonna do before the game, so we just had to actually like achieve that and like actually do what we said we were gonna do, and that's why you saw a difference. Thankfully, we adjust pretty well as a team, so we're able to get some hands up on her and touches so we could like dig her.
Was there something that happened in the third set that's new for you guys? It's, you know, the way you guys won?
I think we just brought our energy levels up, and even the bench too, they totally helped with their cheers. They're pumping us up, and I think that's what we did better. We know that every single match is going to be a tough match, a close match, because all the teams in Iolani are really good, and we don't really focus on like the outside, especially games. We try and focus like on ourselves and stay within ourselves.
Thanks.
Thank you.